Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. See what we got going today. We got skill points. Awesome. And we've got... manufacture an item. Seems like the most likely one that I'll have time for. All right. Let's... Away we go.
Warp drive active.
While we're going, let's check the war situation. Got a battlefield in Bimini. No offensive battlefields. At least not that I see.
Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
This one with the strong tank again. booster. Feels a little ridiculous to be speed tanking in a cruiser, but it works, it works. This is shaping up to be a slow fight, especially if I can't get through his armor before I run out of missiles. Here's part of my problem. I'd be doing better with Mjolnir. So that's worth noting. But I'm using explosive, which is kind of the worst choice in this situation. Thank you. got there eventually, didn't we? Interesting that they'd be weak to electrical. That seems a little weird for Amar. Let's see. 14 more. Could do another mission.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Looks like we got 6 days until the next Vanguard test. So that'd be cool. I'm hoping they'll have some more features available. The last one seemed like it was pretty much the same as the one before, except that the map bug that I experienced had been fixed.
Map drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Cruisers on these. been thinking about, upgrading to maybe a Navy Cyclone. That's a pretty good ship for these kinds of missions.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. out of charges. A module has run out of charges. A module has run out of charges.
This is probably gonna be a long fight as well. This is basically a battle of capacitor. Let's see what bonuses he's got. If I can get through his shields, I mean obviously his shield tanked. If I can get through this before he kills me, I could pull through this. Of course I expect him to jump out if I get close.
The capacitor is empty.
He's got me on this one.
The capacitor is empty. Run out of charges.
on the bright side, everything he gets will be damaged, so. Well, sucks to lose those tags, but stuff happens. We have. Okay, we do have a scythe hole already. I think that's what I want to go with again. Got UUA.
Warp drive active.
Let's see what he got. Got two of the missile launchers.
Docking request accepted.
Shield extender, afterburner. Okay, so yeah. Anything else I need? I don't think so. I don't have Cap Booster 50 here. I guess while we're here, we can check the LP store, see what's good. Capster 800, we don't have it. 400, 200, Fusion L. Nope. All right, next page. EMPS. Plasma L, no. Cap Booster 25, no. Excuse me. All right. Small cap battery. Some of those. Let's say 10 of those. Sure. Berserker. Those. depleted uranium S. Nope. Alright, well, I think that's good for now. So, okay. Head back to Boundless and fit this thing.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Seems like it's way out of line. Ah. All right. All go with thermal instead of explosive. Make things a little more favorable over here. And what else? Missiles. I want more than what? Okay. So 2,000 of those and Inferno. 2,000 of those. All right. Do I have any boosters? I don't think so. Alright, we'll go ahead and cut this and we'll be back for a part two. So until next time, have a good one.